Well, his positioning is great. You know, he's really good in the air. Holds the ball up well, but puts himself in spots to score goals, and whether that's, you know, on a cross or on a rebound or whatever, you know, it's a knack that he's very good at, and that, you know, good forwards need.
And one of the things all week that Bruce touched upon was Borghetti, and just trying to, you know, be sharp on service, trying to be tight on him in the box. Set pieces, corner kicks, that's where he lives, inside the 18. So like I started out saying, as if that game wouldn't be hard enough, 100,000 people, Mexico City, altitude, the whole thing. Sure enough, we get into that game and give up a goal. One of their first chances, as if I remember correctly. I think it was a set piece cross, Borghetti buried it with his head, so you just kind of shaking your head, you know, and that just made the uphill battle even tougher. And now here we are 4 years later. That's another, you know, he's obviously a better player now than he was then, more experienced, and proved to score a lot of goals inside the box.
How is it that a guy, you know what he's going to do, you know what he's good at, but he can do it anyway?
That's what makes players good, you know. You never really stop good players totally. I mean, if that was the case, no players would be good.
You know, you have to be smart and you have to know where he is at all times. Because if he gets loose inside the box, he's very good at putting the ball away.
Yeah, he likes to be physical. He likes to use his body. He's a big guy, you know. I don't know. I mean, they don't really look to play him that much. It's just, he just picks, you know, spots to be in. He gets in good positions and then finishes well.
You can key on players like that. You can key on players like Landon, McBride, and then, you know, I'm sure teams that play against Man U say, look, let's try to stay with Van Nistelrooy in the box. But he poaches and runs well in the box and for 90 minutes. So sure enough, the good players, they find their ways, and they don't need 10 chances for a goal. So, you know, that's what makes players good.